I've been afraid of my father all my life. I spend every waking moment trying to keep him from exploding. Trying to do everything just right. And not just believing, but knowing that one day he would kill me. That he'd kill us all. My first memory was the day that my brother spilled a can of paint down the stairs. My parents were painting the house. Ricky thought it was helping, but it was too heavy for him. And paint just went flying everywhere. I held my breath. I don't know why I thought that would help. And my father just... he put his fist through the wall. I screamed. Ricky and I started crying, and the whole time he kept yelling at us to stop crying, and I couldn't. I thought it was going to kill us both. My mother couldn't stop him. I was 4 years old. Ricky was two. And I've been living in the hole in the wall ever since. I can't forgive him. I won't pretend. Today, my father's going in the ground, except I don't remember having a father. A father couldn't do that to his kids.